Built from mild-mannered hatchbacks and sedans, these cars leave behind that whole taboo of bumping, trading paint, and dents. They've been rebuilt to be aggressive on the track. So don't be surprised if you finish a race with scrapes and scars. Lots of car companies talk about the future through better engines, better fuel efficiency, or better safety features. But this might be the future of open-wheel racing. This is a Formula E car, where the E stands for electric. This blend of tech and torque even has its own FIA-endorsed race series. You'll never get better just racing weaker opponents. Now, how about challenging yourself at...
driving out there. Come back to the garage and take a breather.
Thank you.
What is this? Your fourth or fifth time on the podium? Either way, this finish has done wonders for your point totals. Good work.